Last week I spotted some little butt ends of shallots that I'd trimmed off when I was doing the pickling, and I'd thrown them out on the garden, save messing around with the compost heap, and they started to grow. So I've potted them up into 3-inch pots, and we'll see how they go. See if they produce any onions, or whether they go and try and bolt and go straight to seed, or don't know. It's always worth a go, though, isn't it? Keep on gardening.